Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Link to the Past Part 2. I started over because I wasn't sure how close I was getting to the 10 minute mark on YouTube, so I decided to cut my other video short. I'm gonna light these lanterns so I can see these stupid rats. I usually kill these rats to try to get 100 rupees before I get out of this place. As you can see, we have 11 so far. I usually get 100 before I get out of here, but if not, I usually get around 90, which isn't too bad, I guess. I'm gonna kill these things like this. It's a pretty optimal way to kill stuff. If they require more than one hit, and there's a bunch of them. Remember these darkened areas used to scare me when I was younger. Who knows why? Anyway. Let's kill some bats. I need to stop getting hit. I said stop getting hit. Alright. There's our key. See if there's any more vermin here I can kill for money. Nope. I found some magic. Use our key to get out of here. After passing through these sewers, we'll be very close to the sanctuary. Let's be careful. Usually there's a 20 rupee in here somewhere among these rats. I suck. Oh, there's a 5. And there's our 20. See? There's always a 20 in that room. Pretty cool. Bam. Kill those guys. Get some money. Turn on the light so I can see. That first sword you get has horrible range on it. I always forget that it has short range. And there's another 5. We have 48 so far. I'm not even sure if you can backtrack to get more rupees in this place, but I don't think you can. Well, I'm not really willing to find out. This little mouse over here has a key. Run into my sword, you fuck. Yay. No more darkened rooms. And drop nothing. Bastard. Alright. We can open these later, but we need bombs. There's a secret way to get back in this room, but I think the only thing in that room is 100 rupees and some more bombs. Let me just stand there and get hit. I think there's another 20 in here, I'm not sure. There's a 5. At least I think there's another 20. Ooh, I missed completely. I guess not. 64? Could have sworn I got at least 100 by the time, or at least 90 by the time I got out of here. There it is. Haha. I was right. You have to pull the level to open the door. Press the A button and hold down on the control pad. Just for shits and giggles, let's do this one, because I think these snakes drop some money. Snakes. Why'd it have to be snakes? Oh god. Thought they'd drop some money, come on now. Nope. 90 gold, well, 90 rupees. And we made it to the sanctuary. Yes, it was in 3D who helped me escape from the dungeon. When I was captain, the wizard said, "Once I have finished with you, the final one, the seal of the wise men, will open." In 3D, you must not let the land of Hyrule fall into the wizard's clutches. If he releases the seal of the seven wise men, evil power will overwhelm this land. Before that happens, before it's too late, destroy the wizard before he destroys all of Hyrule. You can do it. You can... dot dot dot. A sense that a mighty evil force guides the wizard's actions and augments his magic power. The only weapon potent enough to defeat the wizard is a legendary master sword. It's said that the village elder is a descendant of one of the seven wise men. Maybe he can tell you more. I will mark your house. Well, I'll mark his house on your map, but watch your evil move. Your every move. Your evil move. Blah, blah, blah. Let's go. Yes, I understand. There's our first heart container. I always thought they looked like a married couple, like about to get married or something. I mean, a couple that's about to get married. Anyway, let's go on. Here we are for the first time in the overworld since the first time seeing it before it stopped raining. After it stopped raining. And we go into the classic Zelda theme, which was pretty... it gave me goosebumps. And we have to go to the village. Yeah. Kakiriko village. Kakariko. Whatever. Before we do that, I'm gonna go up here and get a heart piece. I like running by enemies because I don't really like spending time killing stuff I don't need to. Doodaloo. Yeah, here we go. There's also something else I want to get here. There's a heart piece. 4 heart pieces equals 1 heart container. And there's heart pieces scattered throughout the game. Some of them are pretty hard to find, some of them are easy to find, like that one. Some of them you have to play minigames with for, that's what I want. This mushroom smells like sweet rotten fruit. You can give this to anyone who wants it. Select it and press the Y button. You got it. I'm gonna want that for later. Oop, there's a bully. Can't let him touch us because he'll mug our items from us. Well, not that I really have items, but I have rupees that I don't want to get, that I don't want to have taken away from me. Come here, bitches. Oh, yay. Money, money, money. Give me more. I need 7 more rupees. That's not a problem, though. I got some more rupees coming up. We're supposed to talk to that old man, which is him right here, but looks more like a woman. Is that what that guy told me to talk to a man? It looks more like a woman to me. Doing a crazy dance. Yeah, it is him. I guess it is a woman. Okay, I'm gonna try to get some bombs here. There's a guy that I need the 100 rupees for. And some of the residents in this area like to run from you when you get near them. Show you that in a little bit. Oh yeah, more money, money, money. There's a secret here somewhere. Well, there's a secret here. I was trying to find bombs. Oops, wrong button. There's our bombs. We lay our bomb. So we can get more bombs. It's a nifty little secret. There's 4 bombs and 5 arrows here. And you can keep coming in this room to get as many as you want. Getting pretty close to the time limit here. Try to squeeze in another little area. Well, I don't think I'll make it, actually. I'm gonna cut this off soon. Let me get 2 more bombs and I'll cut this off, and I'll see you in part 3. More money. We got our 100 rupees at least. More arrows that I can't use yet. Okay, we got our bombs. Get a little more time. I'll just run around for a bit. Well, I got about a minute. Let's see. I can do one thing. Come up here. This shouldn't take long. There's a little secret right there. That's what our bomb's for. There's 20, 40, 60, 65, 70 rupees. We got even more here. And there's our other heart container. There's some more bombs here. Don't really need them, but whatever. Okay, I'm gonna cut it right here, and I guess I'll see you next time.